end of the trail. The air is still, and I am a hunter. The hunt has led me to the forgotten edges of this world. Seasons pass, drawing me deeper into the darkness, where I have found the truth. That my redemption is found in ashes. That I must burn away the past to set things right. I reach the end of the trail. The air is still, and I am a hunter. The hunt has led me to the forgotten edges of this world. Seasons pass, drawing me deeper into the darkness, where I have found the truth. That my redemption is found in ashes. That I must burn away the past to set things right. Once an assassin, now their pursuer. I must destroy those who I once called brother. The air is still, and I am a hunter.
Good evening. I'm Killer Vid, your host for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Rogue. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 8. And I'm continuing on with the story of Shay Patrick Cormac. From Assassin to Templar. So, without any further ado, grab a snack. Grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Rogue, right now on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. and we're off and running. Just need to make some adjustments.
Jay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him.
All right, now we can continue.
I hope I'm not too late.
Get out of there. I can see him sticking out.
From the shadows, I spotted
you. You mother.
Ooh.
wager he did not.
Stop him!
Now run your shit.
The last of them.
Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry.
We should bring what's left of your men to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
So if you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. He kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No, I wouldn't.
You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well, I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid. Wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
You live! Attack! Take cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can.
Dodge this,
keep your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around slowly.
Again, I'm encountering my old assassins, cohorts. Well, not anymore. I've had a falling out. Since joined the Templars.
Yeah.
Watch this.
Ready to open fire.
How's it hanging?
From the shadows, I strike.
Thank you.
making some money.
Kasegawase will not relent.
Kasegawase. You know this.
Kasegawase.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin, as I was.
So they know I am a Templar. And now this assassin knows you live.
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now. At the trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac. But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
Oh, there we are. Better take the high road.
Captain, men, let's get out of here. Move, move.
Shay.
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops,
sir. I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onaquaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.
Careful, Captain!
ambushed by our enemies.
They're coming after us, sir!
Fire!
Reinforcements!
Fire!
On your mark, Captain!
We're still in battle.
Fire! 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 F
to the wind!
Keep us afloat, sir! Ship's taking damage!
Give me some speed!
Loose mainsails! Man your sheet!
Bearing dead straight to land, Captain!
Take care, sir!
Surprise!
Here.
captain's at the helm!
You'll be in the
close, mate.
Hit her from a safe range with our mortars.
Fire! Fire!
Get in there, sir.
Fire!
Waiting orders, sir.
Fire! Fire! Yourselves.
the mainsails into the wind! Loose as much way. Sail as you can!
Come on, man those sheets! Keep us...
Fire! Fire!
Miss! Damn it!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Fire!
Fire! Stop reloading! Do not let her ram us, Captain! Use explosive
shots! And
fire
and fire! Get the mates free!
Mates loose!
For sail! All sail!
All sail! trying to flee.
Ready to fire,
fire!
Sir!
Nice,
a good shot.
Fire! Fire!
Damn. Incoming fire!
Fire! Fire! Haul in the studsails! Loose all! Let's move!
Topsails, gallants! Loose and trim!
Fire! Fire!
They've
reeled them in! A trip too.
More sail.
Fire.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Brace yourselves. Brace.
Over there, Captain.
short and safe. Get off the squall.
Anchor!
Pense plutôt à ce que tu fais. Allez, plus vite on aura fini, plus vite on boira de l'eau. Laissez-moi. Ne me tuez pas, je vous en prie. Pitié.
So, Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk. But I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript... Why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kisegawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French. Mates out! Let's go!
So, not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kisigawase has any...
Hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
Hey, Lady Luck. The Colonel exerts a certain amount of control over the army. Both the soldiers and their legal allies. To set up a proper defense against Kisigawase.
Kisigawase has allies in every tribe that sided with the French, as well as many others. Trappers, hunters, scouts. We'll need all the help we can muster.
Ugh! Kill him. I don't care for you.
Rocks, Captain!
Keep us afloat, sir!
Glue's up! Caesar's next!
Anchor ahoy!
Captain's taking a cold bath!
Resistance is not in your best interest. Desist.
Desist these nuts in your mouth.
I lost sight of him. We have to find him again. I have got a good line on him. Ready to open fire!
Let's look for flowers. I see him! I have a clear shot!
I have got a good line!
Hang in there, sucker!
There. Stop now! Stop! Run him down.
Yes.
Stop you! Time to die! Your life is almost over, you rabid dog!
I let the hostages die. That sucks.
Eyes in my sight from here.
Stay alert, men.
Hey! Don't move! No mother won't warn.
Gratitude, sir.
Thank you.
up right there! Stop you!
How do I get into that cave?
See him again. We were on the right track! Get him! Have a clear shot! Corner him! Just keep pushing! Let him think he's losing us! We'll surprise him soon enough! He's getting away! That was a grenade! Flies. I see him!
He's in my sights!
Ready to open fire!
He's in my sights! Clear shot! I can't see him anymore!
Ready to take him down!
Ready to take him down. I can't see him anymore.
So long as we hold the old woman hostage, these Oneida will not help the English.
Look out for strays!
Blessings on you, sir. Thank you. Hey, motherfucker.
Last hour of the stream.
Teach you to help the redcoats.
Greatly in your debt.
You have no business along.
Night.
hold
Make
there.
Sure you find them all!
This is not
to your best interest! Desist!
Fucker.
Thank you.
Venerable one. My name is Shay Patrick Cormac. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shay Patrick Cormac. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Onata. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me, Venerable One.
Part.
fine. Look at the park. Look at me.
The helm. Loose and catch the wind!
Loose the mains!
All sail, she'll take it!
Loose topsails, gallants!
Fire!
Sleep Dynan!
They're taking over the ship!
Where is this hopeless, Captain?
With this too many of them!
Falling, Captain!
There's too many of them!
Fight to the last! Turn them back!
I am called Onata. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be...
You honor me. Venerable one.
It is you who honor us, Shay Patrick Cormac. Farewell.
Voice your tars.
Ready, boys? It's a damn tough life, full of toil and strife. We will a man undercall. We don't hear the...
They are boundary!
That's got them! How do you like the water, huh?
Man, sure, get them along! Don't talk same!
Qu'à les cueillir.
Quel bain de sang. J'en ai assez.
J'ai déjà vu des plans de bataille mal goupillés, mais celui-là, c'est le pire de tous.
Du sang et de la glace. C'est tout ce que le nouveau monde m'a apporté.
Viva!
to rip them out of cover. I say we should just wait for the fog to lift and charge.
Maintenant, j'ai bien cru que j'allais y passer. Je vous dois la vie.
Mon Dieu et le roi! Ah. Oh. On a réussi! Victoire!
Je crois qu'on peut l'entendre. Je le sens au plus profond. C'est ça? Ou bien le cuistot a voulu m'empoisonner pour avoir couché avec sa femme?
Je peux l'abattre. Frappez pas. Je lui tire dessus.
J'ignore si je verrai le jour prochain se lever. Je suis si là des combats.
On a gagné. Ouais.
Je crois qu'on vient. Je le sens. C'est ça.
Take that. That's the second time I've got 100% on a memory. We're going into the last half hour of the stream.
Yeah.
Peace.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Loose topsails!
We're heading off the land, sir!
Thank you.
Looks like Captain Crunch.
What do you be needing today?
Got some shit to sell.
My thanks for your trust, Captain.
How long since Cressy?
That was what? 1346?
Long before that, at least since the death of Harold Goodwinson. Sent.
Good show, lads. We chased those criminals right out of our territory.
Hey, what
the fuck, man?
We're
in the same time. Oh, let that be a lesson to you when you run in. You make a run on me. That'd be a lesson to you. You don't ever roll up on the captain. You don't ever roll up on Captain Cormac. What the fuck is wrong with you?
One of their
darts deleted. I guess I'll sell some shit.
Welcome. Do come in. What can I do for you this day?
Well, I'm ass broke, so I'm gonna sell some shit.
Our pleasure. See you next time.
Ugh.
Maybe you've had enough port.
Oh, mind your business.
I have a shot, ready to fire. I have him in my sights.
Come on, then, kick your ass. Bye bye.
trying to give us the slip, maggot? I have a good line on him!
Oh no, shot the man.
You run to your death, Bert.
Direct, sure.
hostiles, it is.
We need to regroup.
Finally, I'm pinned. Bitch. I don't teach you. Last 10 minutes of the
unfurled, maids! Let's move!
Act like an officer!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind! Raise your voices!
As I walked down on Broadway one evening in July, I met a maid who had to be trained in a sailor's shot, and I had it so away, and in
flotsam, sir! Could be valuable cargo!
Oh, you New York girl, can't you dance?
I can't wait to go a harpoon.
I did not find expense. I put a two-god earrings and they cost
me. So down to the last 4 minutes of this thing.
My dear Annie.
Here's a preview.
Damn the devil! What happened here?
Kesegawase.
Then we are too late.
No. Fort Fredericks is nearby. I'm sure the colonel can hold it.
You heard the captain, lads! Make haste!
that's gonna be for another day.
Get the maids free!
Boost the maids! Half sails!
Let's have a song then.
Hey. Foul weather there, Captain!
Off the wind. Keep her safe while I'm God guest.
Aye, Captain.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Rogue on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be on stream tomorrow at the same time. Until then, I'm Kill the Rip for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.